here is my first attempt in Athena Unleashed by SG Gaming. Been wanting to play this one for a while. Seen a lot of videos on it. The graphics are great, and I know that the it's an improvement on the Zeus games. Make sure to tap our bonus symbol. The owl over there, Athena's owl. So like with all the Zeus games, you need to fill real one, just like that, to activate the feature. Let's go, Athena. Come on, let's see some power-ups here. Makes the game fun. All right, well, at least we triggered that early. That was really bad, but we triggered it early. I barely got my bet back on that one. Yeah, and you don't actually have to fill real one. I think it'll trigger if you fill 7 of the symbols, it'll expand. Oh wow, we got it again. That was quick. Power up, baby, power up. Ah, no power ups yet. Better double check to make sure I'm playing the right bet level. Yeah, that was not good. But I'm definitely playing the more power-up option. So far, 2 features and no power-ups yet. Yeah, I'm liking these graphics. Come on, let's get free spins. Right there. Come on, Hootie. Yeah, I call that the Owl Hootie, and look what we got there. We got Hooters. Oh, third time, wow. The heck are the power-ups? Oh, finally.
Athena.
Oh, that was useless. Now that would be helpful. I like how it's a double. When it expands, it does it twice. All right, well. decent one at least. Yeah, we'll take that. I'll take that. Continue here. That was good. Keep that going until I can get the free spins or if I can get a really good feature. Of any kind of celebration. Thank you. finish here. And more power-ups like that.
Athena.
What was that? Oh, okay, the credit prizes. Come on, land on the 16 and 10. All right, come on. Come on, land a big one. Oh, mega. Mega. 644. Yes. Woo, got it. Beautiful. Athena by SG Gaming.